Hello, so today we are going to see how to analyze your data in Excel very quickly and smartly. So as you can see, I've already opened my Excel file and I have my database here on the left and a lot of some pivot tables here on the right. Let's summarize what I wanted to identify from this data source. So for example, the top item by total unit cost, the top item by total units, the top item by total, as well as the top responsible by total, for example, or the top region by total. How I did it? It is actually quite simple and easy. I probably spent less than a minute to do it. What you can do is actually go in your home tab in Excel and use this powerful tool that is called Analyze Data. You need first of all to select your table, then you press Analyze Data, and as you can see, you can use Excel with AI actually to ask a specific question to actually create what you are looking for. So all these table have been created by myself just typing, for example, top item by total unit cost here, top item by total unit cost, you press enter, and as you can see, Excel automatically suggests you a pivot with the result. So if you use this powerful tool, you can actually analyze your data very quickly and spend less time than you would if you didn't know about it. So whatever you need, you can actually identify it in this way. So try also on your own to use it, and let me know if you have any comments or questions. Thanks a lot.